call to arms, we're called to arms. Please smile as we say goodbye to Flanders, we must go. Please say a happy cheerio. We are from China's farms to Dick Western front, trenches and more. We move musicians to the front with the Chinese Labour Corps. Despite being neutral, we should be grateful to China. This nation allowed 100,000 Chinese farming workers to make the 5 months journey to the United Kingdom and then to the Western Front. They helped the British Army to build trenches, and they delivered ammunition and other supplies to the front line 100 years ago. Europe, the Middle East, Russia, Africa, India, the USA, China. A global effort to stop the Kaiser Bill spreading the German Empire from a European civil war. The Great War was the first global wide conflict in human history. This call to arms is for the Feast of Trumpets, the 10th of September 2018. This annual day pictures the return of Jesus Christ, the second coming. Jesus, at his return, will orbit the earth in different paths. All eyes will see him with a legion of multiple thousands of angels. Is this what the spinning earth will look like as Jesus makes his return? This will be the first time in human history the human race and all life on earth will experience global peace. We may hear the sounds of hammering and machinery as Tommies carry out maintenance on these trenches. I hope you agree that despite being neutral, we should be grateful to China for helping us build these trenches on the Western Front. And so, in the cheering words of Reverend Bennett, as I wear this Kaiser helmet, a gift from the German trooper during the 1914 Christmas truce. Good people, I implore you. You know in your hearts that Jesus' second coming is worth waiting for and preparing for through prayer. To discuss very briefly the second coming, please contact Reverend Bennett using the email in the credits. As we look again at the spinning earth, I'm Keith Stevenson. Until next time, goodbye.